Two. Hello, testing, testing. Can the stream hear me?
Ready? Go!
So, we got the Marth. Okay, word, they can hear me. Okay, so since we're out of commentators, game audio is a bit loud. Oh, so I'm not loud. Okay, hold on. Hello, yes. So Lefty, he has a secondary Marth. It's definitely not his best character. Sheik's probably his best character, in my opinion. That was, by the way, that was such a clutch game one by Tribe. Holy cow. The up throw up air on top platform. No DI on the up throw by Lefty, and he just dies. Oh, that grab attempt. That was so... Oh, nice. That was a sheep forward tilt, through and through. Let's see. Can you F smash that after that up throw? After the forward throw, can you F smash? Oh, yeah, that spot dodge, not as good with Marth as it is with Sheik. Oh, he catches him mid dash. Dude, short hop, just like short hop aerial as Falco is just so good in this matchup. Like short hop nair and neutral is like, it's everything. No tip. That was a really bad edge guard setup. I see what he was going for though, but just didn't work out. Okay, terrible, terrible up B. So that's gonna get you killed most of the time. Okay, yeah, see Tribe is like, I'm chilling. You wanna hang out on the ledge? I will hang out. I will go to minute 5 on Yoshi's and Falco Marth. Which is definitely what Lefty's also saying. Grab, okay. Oh, Randall making things weird. What was that up smash supposed to be? No one knows. Up tilt. Oh. Yeah, you have to tech that. But, you're kind of screwed anyway. I don't know. It's tough. Okay. Good coverage there. Oh, he waits. Up forward smash. That was questionable. Jump fair would have been makes more sense. Oh, peekaboo. Forward smash. Up air? No. Dude, you gotta... When Falco's above you as Marth, like, you just have to, like, shark for up air, because it's the only thing that's gonna really beat down air. And up tilt. Actually, a lot of moves will, but you just have to time it, right? It's all about the timing. Oh, I knew he was going for shine off the top. Coverage. That was sick. Good coverage. He's got those Sheik F tilts, like those instincts. He's got him down pat. Lefty, it's funny, like Lefty is like one of the most old school players on Long Island, and Tribe is one of the newest. So it's pretty interesting clash here. He also notoriously takes long periods of time in between games. Oh, he missed that grab. Got the light shield. Yeah, I think he tried to just short hop up air and cover that, because he can. Marth short hop up air will cover top platform. on this stage and Yoshi's. Up throw, up tilt. I think you're gonna just straight up up tilt too. Up tilt, yeah, that wasn't close enough. Another really good setup for Falco is like when you, approach with short hop there and they hold down but they miss the tech. You can like jab. Yeah. Oh! Well, can't believe you missed that grab. That forward smash was so like. That would have been everything. Yeah, so Tribe's got the stage, but he loses it a little. Lefty's still kind of on the defensive. Oh, now he's yep. Now he's golden enough. Counter. Okay, you're dead. No DI. No DI, no tech. You will die. No angle, too. So there are many things you could do about the counter. It's nowhere near as good as it is. Okay. Classic, I laser you, I react to you missing your movement, I will just forward smash. Up tilt. Down air. Yeah, actually, down air probably wouldn't have worked. Good efficient kill. Tribe can't be too happy about that. Although this game is not over. Oh, you're dead. No! He messed it up! Yeah, that percent you could just fair. You don't have to. You're dead. Yep. That was, yeah, that kind of sucks.